वेलकम माय डियर स्टूडेंट, इन कंटिन्यूएशन टू आवर सेकंड चैप्टर आफ्टर द मेथड ऑफ फूड प्रिजर्वेशन टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द नाइट्रोजन फिक्सेशन एंड नाइट्रोजन साइकिल. नाइट्रोजन इज एन एसेंशियल न्यूट्रिएंट्स for plants. It is also useful for animals, humans also, but for the growth and high yield, dependency of plants is more on nitrogen. As we know, nitrogen constitute 78% of our atmosphere. Nitrogen also constitute part of protein in living beings, but plants cannot assimilate this atmospheric nitrogen directly. But plants cannot take it atmospheric nitrogen directly. So it's needed to be converted into absorbable nitrogenous compounds like nitrates, ammonia to be utilized by the plants. These are the usable form of nitrogenous compounds. Some microorganisms living in the soil convert atmospheric nitrogen into ammonium compounds which are absorbed by the soil or plants. The conversion of free atmospheric nitrogen into useful nitrogenous compounds is called nitrogen fixation. Yani, the conversion of atmospheric nitrogen into usable form or absorbable form by plants or soil is known as nitrogen fixation. Fixation is the first step in the process of making nitrogen usable by plant or soil. The bacterium rhizobium in the root nodules of leguminous plants, for example pulses, they help in fixation of nitrogen. Sometimes nitrogen gets fixed by the action of lightning. The amount of nitrogen in the atmosphere remains constant by this nitrogen cycle. Now, what is the next step? Is nitrogen cycle. What is nitrogen cycle? As the nitrogen, we know, is essential part of all living organism, whether it is a plant or even it is also present in animals or humans. Living part of the living part, all living being as a part of proteins, living beings as a part of protein, living beings as a part of protein, part of protein, nucleic acid and vitamins is essential for all living. Essential composition of all living beings. All living beings. Though it is the most abundant constituent of air, but it cannot be used directly by plants or animals. The cycle of process in which nitrogen in the atmosphere is passed into the soil and life forms and then released back in the atmosphere is known as nitrogen cycle. That means the absorption of atmospheric nitrogen and after its use, its release in atmosphere is known as nitrogen cycle in a very short form. Atmospheric nitrogen is converted into nitrogenous compound like ammonia with the help of nitrogen fixing bacteria in the root nodules of leguminous plants such as peas, beans and pulses, blue-green algae during the lightning. Ammonium gets changed into nitrate by the action of bacteria. This process is known as nitrification. Any getting change of ammonia into nitrites is known as nitrification. These nitrites can directly be taken by the plants and synthesized the plant's protein. These proteins are passed to the animal through the food chain from plants to herbivores and from herbivores to carnivores. This process is called assimilation. When plants and animals die, bacteria, fungi present in the soil convert the nitrogenous waste into nitrogenous compound which are used by plants again. This process is called ammonification. Certain other bacteria called denitrifying bacteria convert some part of the nitrogen gas which goes back into the atmosphere. This is called denitrification. As a result, the percentage of nitrogen in the atmosphere remains more or less constant. This is known as nitrogen cycle. Okay, thank you.